It's the 4th of July, motherfucker! I got my pimp chain here. And I got this, like, Malaysian Buddhist shirt thing going. And I got a 4-pack of Monsters here. So, I don't think there'll be any shortage of energy. And I'll be able to be awake for the next 24 hours. The time is now 9:10 something. And I'm getting pretty bored just sitting here waiting. You know, Lucky 1015 only has so much patience. All the other fireworks shows in the area have gotten started, but I'm still waiting. Yeah, see that? See that? I don't know if you can see that, but there it is. Chicken and anger. With a side of grace. Dougie 1015 saying happy 4th of July. This has been some 4th of July show, but now it's time for Dougie 1015 to take on a new challenge. A challenge called
Este amor apasionado anda todo alborotado por volver.
Dougie 1015 here. Cut all 4 Monsters and a Dos Equis now. And I'm about to hit a bottle of, well, I don't see it, but I'm gonna drink a bottle of this barefoot wine. Oh, I found it over here. Barefoot, like, it's wine, it's cheap ass wine. But I'm about to drink that bottle, and I have confidence it's gonna be delicious cheap wine. And this cantaloupe makes me smile, cause it's so effing good. We got here at Walmart, and it's delicious. The smell of gunpowder thick in the air.